Hello, it's PT Eddie here playing Smite. Because I said that word. So I'm going to. Now I'm level 15, so I'm not that good. Should I go with 4? The Thunder God. 80 range with me? No. I'm not gonna go 80 range. I have Archimedes, but no. Let's see. I'm a Brooder. I should go with some assassin. That's not gonna. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna go with 4. 4. 4. Oh, he's asking for. It's gotta be stealthy. Stealth? No. Why did he change the words? Silly man. But yeah, he's asking for it, but he's not gonna get any. That's like Guan Yu. He's a tank, I suppose. With a bruiser. Yeah, oh, he's gonna go. Rage carry. Oh god, can I remember how to play this guy? Well, I had range. AD range. Who needs AD range when you got 4? I am range. I am bruiser. I am tank. I am carnage. Let's see. We're against Solar Eclipse Raw, Sobek, Apollo, Ironsmith, Vulcan, and Loki. Oh god. They have a Loki. Oh no. I don't want to face a golf against Loki. And that's the sound of my game alarm thing. Don't know if you heard it. It's coming to Smite. Kind of annoying with that ping.
Sound the horns. There is battle to be met.
I go with 4. Should I think Apollo? Let's see. Gonna get the circus barrage.
Pump skyward.
Yeah. No, I'm not gonna do it like that. Okay, he's gonna go that way. Oh. Oh, it is. No shit. Your name's seriously Faria? Freya? Oh god, I'm so impressed. So impressed! Not really. I don't know if it's 30 FPS. Maybe I should, it's abilities. Settings. Oh god, why is it on highest? Come on. Alright, you're gonna hide here. Are they lower now? Like, high. I can live with high. I could live with medium. But I normally play on highest. But when I'm recording, I have to go down to high. Because of fear of lack. I cannot play with lack. The smallest amount of lack and stress testing, it does not get off 30. Except rising. Now, see, 30 FPS, that's cool. Some people claim they can't see over 30 FPS, but I claim otherwise. Pretty damn sure I can see the difference between 60 and 3. Not 3, 30. There's a small difference. It's not that big, but 60 is definitely more smooth. Alright, oh, that's a Sobek. That's Sobek, aren't they? Crocodile! Come here, crocodile! Sobek and Apollo. Oh, that's not going well. Alright, you got it, Apollo. You dare? Yeah, you dare. I'm gonna smack that crocodile. Right. Where's their troops? Attack! Oh, I haven't played ages. That was close. Oh, he's gonna take it. Ow. Sorry about being kind of slow, but Ah, shit. Increase the Mjolnir's attunement. I'm gonna get some healing pots too. One mana pot, and then we go. Let's see if we can't get a couple of more kills. Let's see, did I get both kills? No. Oh well, assisting him is good too. Wait, where the fuck did Apollo go? Excuse me? Where, oh, they are. Yeah, so I'm alone over here. It would be nice if you join me. You know, because I am not very fond of the thought of facing off against these two on my own. Mostly because if they want, they can kick my ass pretty damn hard. There we go. Luckily, I've got my awesome escape called the Circus Barrage. Nope. Not getting close to him. Not happening.
Welcome.
Alright, let's just see if we can get a couple hits in. Nope. Just gonna flip that. Let's see if we can't get him to become a bit cocky. That's a bit cocky. Just need to lure them in.
Your middle tower is under attack.
And all of a sudden I'm just gonna murder them. Okay, Father saw something, but I was wrong.
Never should have. You have slain an enemy.
Shit, I almost am. So damn close. Oh god. Ah, shit. I overextended. That's my own fault. I should have known. Alright, how's Apollo doing? Okay. Though I would wish... Oh. Oh wait, they warned me. Oh, silly me. God, I'm stupid. They said Loki jungle care. Okay, note to self. Be careful. Especially when there's a fucking Loki. I think I should already know this, shouldn't I? I most definitely should. Second note to self. Stay, at least keep some mana. Just a bit. Ow. What the fuck's up with that range? Seriously? Oh, what? No. No, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna stand here. Get a couple of levels, get my ult ready, and not gonna use a lot of mana. No, 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 don't overextend it yourself. That Loki's just gonna get back here. No, I can't really do anything against him. Ow.
An ally has been slain.
Okay, here's the plan. I'm gonna see if I can't make him overextend just a bit. As soon as he does something stupid, I'm gonna use my hammer to teleport in. I do this. Yeah, okay, I did something stupid. I did something incredibly stupid. But he did something even more stupid! Hallelujah! What you gonna do? What you gonna do when you can't even hit me with your fucking ulti, you bastard? Oh god, I'm enjoying this way too much. Oh, this is... It's nice.
An ally has been slain.
Oh shit.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. How's that Loki doing? He's F2-1, he's got a Vitalis. That could become troublesome. I'll just got that one. I never buy that one. It's cheap, I know, but I never really saw it fit to buy it. Oh, dear. I was kind of on center right there. Kind of just lost focus for a second. You know, stuff like that happens sometimes. Alright, let's just see what we can do here. If any of them decides that they want to do something incredibly stupid, I'm gonna see if I can. What? Okay, what? Wow!
You have been slain. An ally has been slain.
So, the fuck he didn't?
Your left tower is under attack.
Don't mind, let's just get back into action. But I would have liked a missing. Really. I mean, seriously. He said Loki. Yeah. Loki's in the jungle. Oh, wait, so is the rest of the goddamn team. Seriously. I mean, really. What the fuck are we supposed to do? We got ulti ganked. I've seen. God damn. What's the note missing? I don't even compare anything with this. There's nothing to compare it to.
An ally has been slain.
What the fuck? How's Poseidon doing? Okay. How's the free? That's not bad, but I would like some more of it. If I can just. Boom. Oh god. Yeah, there I go. That was close.
An enemy has been slain. You have slain an enemy. Your right counter is under attack. An enemy has been slain.
And that is how you do things. Sorry I didn't say anything, I was kind of focusing. Oh my god, I believe that worked.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
I seriously cannot believe that I actually won that one. Oh, that's walking down there. One, you better be careful. How's it going? 4-3-4, he's on a 4-2-3. Not bad. He's going for Deathbringer and Dex. Why didn't I finish the Executioner first? Well, it's up to him. Gonna get rage after I'm done with I'm not really that comfortable getting too close. Because I knew he was in the jungle. And I know Loki's still in the jungle. Now be careful not overextending yourself, you damn bastard. Oh, that's lucky. Oh, mother, son of a.
Double piss, Len. Your right tower is under attack.
I am lacking a serious ass missile. No, why did you not run in there? Run in there, get in there. Oh, that's one half dead, Loki. Oh, what's he gonna do? Nice.
An enemy has been slain.
But seriously, where are the missings? I mean, come on. There are like 5 of them. At least 4. What are we supposed to do? They're ganging our asses. Alright, time to stop complaining and do something about it. I'm gonna freeze that one. Should have increased my Mjolnir's attunement instead, I think. Might be more successful.
Your middle tower has been destroyed.
No, I'm not surrendering. Well, yet, at least.
Your middle tower is under
attack. I could gang him. I'm pretty sure I could take him out if I wanted. But I'm a bit too anxious to do that. At least I got him out of the lane. Simmer. Just got him pushed a bit. Just a tad. A tad bit. Chambers is all free to surrender. That's good. Chamber surrender. Oh, I'm just gonna see if I can't get him with my number two. Why? We can still win this. I mean, they're not that far ahead. That sounds like a rock. Oh my god, what?
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, okay. Kinda walked into that one. I deserved that. That was seriously stupid. Why did I go against the Raw? I didn't even know if it was... God damn it! That was Scorch ruined. No! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Wait that! Wait that! Okay, Freya is getting tower kicked. Ask it. Oh my god, yes you. Glorious bastard. If I could love you any more, then I would marry you. Well, not literally, but, you know. I think you get what I mean. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can't go in. Should I get blue buff? I don't know if I should get blue buff. What I do know is I want gold. And I am in need of gold. So I'm gonna jump a bit. Just a tad. So I can get some stuff. I don't know if I should take blue buff. Screw it. Go for blue buff! Thank you. I am really into blue buff. Now I have been slain. That's Loki over there. Who died? Poseidon. Oh, there's a Loki. Can I go kill the Loki? Or has he got him? I think he's got him. Son of a bitch. Alright, I'm gonna go down. Oh, yes. Gonna go down and gang that opponent.
Your right tower is under attack.
Oh, don't know if I can make it though.
Your right tower has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower. Your right tower is under attack. Mid middle lane!
What? How am I slowed like this? We are not catching up with them. Oh, well, seriously, don't think we are catching up to them. That's not gonna happen. Or, unless, of course, they do stupid shit. Like that. Alright, get out of there, Guan Yu. Ow. Alright, guess it's time to fall hot. Just a bit back. I cannot believe I have to actually go over here. It's silly, and it should not be happening. But if I go anywhere else, then I'm gonna get ganked. It's as simple as that. Alright, let's see. Is there a blue buff nearby? No, there's some gold, though. Yeah, that's one gold dead. Let's see, if I can kill that, then I should be able to afford something. I do not net what. There we go. Time to recall. I can afford that. Then I will get Rage. I was gonna get rage. Oh, I can't afford rage. That's stupid. Now Apollo, don't tell me you went AFK, please.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll be more than silly. I mean, really. Why would you go
your
AFK?
Middle tower is under attack.
Oh my god, I'm so getting that level. Alright, Loki. No, you shall have a tower! Nope,
slain.
He wasn't in here. I could have sworn. Oh, yeah, he is. Yeah, he heals. Alright, Loki, where are you, cheeky little bastard? I saw you on my mini map. Alright, that's Loki. Thank you. I'm not going in for that. This guy's ult ready. If there's one thing you do not mess with, it's a Sobek and its ult. It might not sound like it hurts,
your team has destroyed
but
your
it motherfucking
your
hurts.
Tower is under attack.
Oh, they destroyed left tower. Oh.
Your team has destroyed our
oh, no.
Tower.
Not like we destroyed theirs. Oh, I can afford another one of the rage. No, I want a rage. Okay, that gold's dead. I do, however, want to go for I kind of want to go for their blue buff, but I am scared. I'm scared. Oh, that's a spider. Get the fuck out of here. I'm kind of scared about their low. However, I do have my fancy escape, also known as an ultimate, but it is an extremely functional escape as well. Let's see what I can do. Ah, what? Ah, what? Ah, what? The fuck is the range of that thing? I mean, seriously? Oh, hello, Poseidon. I wonder how Sobek is. Wait, we don't have a Sobek. Oh, yeah, one you. That's the guy. How's he doing? Oh, he's doing fine. How's it going? 4, 5, 9. That's not bad. Get a bit more assist than I would like, but an assist equals gold, and I like gold. All right, let's go in and hit a couple of these troops. Hey, Balo, ready to push a bit? All right, you go in there and do stupid shit. Wonderful. I'm just gonna see if I can push a bit. Just for, you know, just to get a bit of pushing going. Let's see.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
And I got that tower. The tower's fine. Now time to push
your
the Phoenix. Because I want to win. don't know why I'm singing, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
Your team has destroyed a little enemy phoenix.
Okay, I'm pretty sure I saw that Loki just do his hiding thing. Stealth. Oh, Ra. Ra's being aggressive. Ra's being so aggressive. And so is Ball. Assist for that Loki. I think that's fair enough. I will appreciate that assist. And now I'm gonna recall like a little city girl. Goodbye, my rage. And do I want to go for Queen's Bane? No. Should I go directly for? Yeah, sure. Why not? Can I take the Gold Fury alone? I do not know, but I will try. We attack. Yeah.
Attack the Gold Fury.
I kind of want to go. Aw.
No.
Hey, gay. Let's see if we can kill somebody with this awesome power. Oh, yes! And that is free down.